Bobby, how you look great. Boy, you sure had us worried.
Well, it was pretty scary there. For a moment, I thought it was all over.
Ooh. Listen, if you feel up to it, we should talk.
Well, yeah, I feel fine. Come on, Bill.
Yeah, I'll be right with you.
Chris.
It was Kelly all the time.
Chris, you have to let me explain something.
You let me believe that you love me.
I do love you. And I also love Kelly.
You can't be in love with two people.
But my whole life, I've never been in love with anybody. Until now. And now I love you. And I love her. I know how stupid it sounds.
And you have a decision to make.
It doesn't make sense.
Murder never does.
Tiff, can you show me where the car was parked?
Yeah, it's out here.
You get some rest, honey. We'll check it out.
All right. Glad you two are getting to know one another.
Yeah. Bill and I worked pretty closely together when we were double-checking his research. As a matter of fact, we've gotten to know each other pretty well.
Kelly, I have to tell you something.
What is it?
I want you to understand that I didn't plan this. It just happened.
What happened? What happened?
We're in love.
Chris. It's true, Kelly.
I'm sorry, Kelly.
Well, thank you for telling me.
When I thought I'd lost you today, I realized how much I do love you. Everything I said is true, but... I love both of you. And I don't know how to explain that. I need some time to think. I'm sorry.
Kelly? Kelly? Huh? Kelly? Look, you gotta give me a chance.
I didn't know about the two of you. If I had, I never would have let anything get started.
What do you want me to say to you?
I don't know.
So where does that leave us?
I can't give him up.
Neither can I.